We are going to talk to Teofimo Lopez right now. He talks a lot of trash. Let's go see what he thinks. Who does he... Teofimo, first of all, how are you feeling today?
Like a champ, always.
Are you fighting on this card?
No. I'm fighting a co-main event July 14th in New Orleans. July 14th, like I said. I can't wait. It's going to be for the WBC Continental America's Championship title. And yeah, 10 rounds. We're getting close to that world title, like I said.
Absolutely. But you're one of the fighters very outspoken in the media, mm-hmm. not shy of calling people out or talking smack.
Of course.
Was there anybody here in the room that you recently had beef with?
I don't have beef.
No, not beef. Online beef. Like just talking smack. Not here, not
today. Nobody ever calls me out. I want to see. I got beef with everybody, man.
Like who?
I don't like nobody. Everybody. In the boxing world, I just don't like.
Okay. You and Ryan Garcia, break it down.
Me and Ryan? These guys are not in the same category as me, man. They're just not. So me and Ryan Garcia, if it happens, it happens. Let the fans see, you know. To me, I'm going to keep it cordial. I'm going to just keep it as is right now. Today, I'm in a good mood, so
okay.
I don't want to get to that.
Who would you want to fight? Give me three names.
Who do I want to fight?
Yeah.
I told you guys. I'll fight Mikey Garcia. I'll fight anybody as a world champion. Trust me, they've been in my shoes, so they know where I'm coming from.
So yeah, Mikey, he's fighting, what's his name?
Robert Easter.
Who wins that one?
Mikey Garcia.
Why?
Definitely. Have you seen Robert Easter's last couple fights? Just sluggish, and Mikey is just more crispy with his punches.
Okay, Lomachenko if he fights Ray Beltran.
Lomachenko if he fights Ray Beltran. Hey, Ray's a tough dude. I don't know. We seen Lomachenko get dropped by Leonidas. They're not gonna mention that.
Okay.
It'd be a good fight though.
Was it you who had stuff with Shakur about the sparring stuff, or was
no?
It...
That was Devin Haney.
Devin Haney and him. But you didn't have anything with Devin Haney or Shakur, nobody.
Nah, I mean I'm is what it is, man. Teofimo Lopez
okay.
is to take over.
You know David Kaminsky right there?
Of course I know.
Tell
my
us
dude.
About David.
David Kaminsky, he's an up-and-coming dude right there, man. Definitely going to put top rank on top, as always. And, you know, I can't wait to see more of him. You fighting this week?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna watch
if I got in a street fight, should I call his dad or call your dad? Who do you think will get down crazier? To be honest with you.
You got to call both.
No, just one.
Call one? I still gotta get to know his pops.
Oh no, his pops? You don't wanna get mad. No.
No?
No.
I say both.
Both, right? That's what I say. But definitely. Tune in, co-main event, 10 rounder, fighting William Silva, who's 25-1. His only defeat was against Felix Verdejo.
Tell people where to follow you.
You can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, and Facebook at Teofimo Lopez.
Alright, there you have it. Stay tuned. Facebook.com/reporting.